Hey folks, today we are here for the Reading E team against Drake It on October 4th. Today's captains are number 14, Mark Tango, number 12, Brady Anderson, number 54, Ryan Fitzgerald, and number 33, Michael Zapak. Looks like Reading is receiving the kick today. So you'll see Reading kick off the ball at the beginning of the next half. For the first line for the kickoff return, we have number 9,
Riley Learned.
Number 44,
Adrian Munoz.
Number 81, Daniel Agami. And number 14, Mark Tango. Second line,
3, Cameron Harrigan.
I can't see the number right now.
Number 10.
No. Looks like number 10, Dylan, is over on the side to retrieve the onside kick. Looks like it's an onside kick, hits off a Drake player, and number 14, Mark Tango, falls on it.
Okay, so Reading first and 10.
Looks like number 10 going up for the sweep.
Getting on the outside. He got some room, he's got space, and he gets at least 20 yards.
Great run. Number 10 under center again. Looks like it might be a pass.
Barry gets a handoff to 32, Jackson Tucker.
He gets to the outside.
Got gained another first down.
Great run by number 32, Jackson Tucker. Looks like they're doing a hurry up offense right now. Oh, it goes off sides.
I don't know what that was. Dylan Sigsberg on the outside. He gets tackled for gets 3-4 yards on the play.
Looks like Redding's got about 3 yards on the play. Up the middle to Andrew Giacovani.
Gains about 3 yards that play. 4, 5.
They're about 2 yards away from the touchdown.
No good.
Oh, they're like inches away. Inches. Looks like a first and goal, not a touchdown.
They almost just made it. That's a touchdown.
Great drive by the Rockets. Looks like this time they're not even going to go for the field goal.
Just going to make the 1 point. Looks like Barry gets the point. 7-0 Rockets. What a touchdown by Reading Rockets. Now we're kicking off. Hopefully we can recover. Bounces off him, and we might recover it.
That's a Reading ball.
Okay, Reading recovered the ball.
First and 10 for the Rockets.
What happened here?
It looks like Drake called a timeout because they had 10 kids on the field.
Getting some yards.
Still doesn't get down. Looks like again they're going back to the hurry up offense. Trying to catch Drake out off guard.
Gained at least 4 yards right there.
Oh, you never want to go backwards on a play.
It's all right.
Third and 10.
for the Rockets.
Oh, it's a pass. He was going to be wide open.
Riley Learn with a good... I mean, no. Oh, that was a little confusion back there. Looks like he got a flag.
Number 6, Zachary Labriel, is going after the pass. He throws it up.
And...
incomplete. Good try, though. Fourth and about 15.
I think we're going to pass it. On the outside, it's a reverse. He's down.
It was a double reverse.
Yeah.
So this is Drake's first drive of the day. And there's already confusion. First and 10 for the Drake it.
Right.
Oh. Oh.
He's fast.
He's very fast.
Wait.
Touchdown, Drake it. So, touchdown.
Drake it.
They're going for the extra point. Hopefully the Rockets can stop them so they can keep their lead.
By one. Then we score. Oh, we got him. Oh.
Oh.
Come on, Jackson Tucker.
Number 23 almost got the tackle.
All right. I think they're going to go with an onside.
I think they're going to kick it to the other side.
Oh, that's a boot. 23, Jackson Tucker gets it.
Andrew Giacovani picks it up.
That's what I meant.
He's going. Oh, steps out of bounds. First and 10 for the Rockets.
Right. Dylan Sigsbury gets some.
Oh, don't cut back out.
Gets on the outside. Loses about a yard. All right. Second and 11.
Good block by number 23, Andrew Giacovani.
And he gains about 6 yards.
Third and about 6 for the Rockets.
Flag on the play.
Third and about 11 now.
Flag on the play. I think it was offsides. We have Andrew Giacovani cutting up.
He's very fast and good at running.
Yeah.
Good run by Andrew Giacovani. Getting the yards back, but let's see if they can convert a first down.
And Sixbury hands it off to... and it just misses the first down.
No, but he gets it. First down. Good run by number 23.
To get the first down.
First and 10.
Keep giving him up the middle. He's got yards. He's going. He's gone.
Touchdown, number 23, Andrew Giacovani. A good run by number 23, Andrew Giacovani, to get the score.
They're going to go for the point. He's on the outside. He's gonna make the 1 point.
That's a good point.
Hopping in.
Hopping into the end zone like a rabbit. So at the end of the drive, the score is Reading Rockets.
14.
Drake it.
7.
Looks like it might be an onside kick again.
Here we go. Need to recover it. Oh, he got it!
Yes! Great job by number 23 again.
Andrew Giacovani is looking like Adrian Peterson today.
Having a great game.
Yeah.
Now they got to hold up, so they got to get on the field. Hopefully the Rockets can score again. Oh,
fumble.
Shoot, fumble.
They recover it. Well, Drakett just recovered the fumble.
So now it's 1st and 10 for Drakett.
Well, let's stop him right here.
It looks like a reverse.
28 gets it.
Woo! Number 32, Jackson Tucker with the tackle.
Yeah.
So now like 2nd and maybe
50, long.
Yeah, 2nd and long. Giving it up the middle again.
They're stopping him.
Tackle him.
Wrap him up. Come on, 32.
Come on, 22.
Touchdown.
Another touchdown. They should have had him back more.
This kid's an animal.
They should. All right, so now Drakett has 13 points. If they get this, they tie it.
Or we can stop it. Yeah.
And they get it again. So at the end of the drive, Rockets have 14. Drakett has 14. That's a very big kick for at this age.
Jackson Tucker getting some yards. Brought down at
1st and 10 for the Rockets. Oh, don't run backwards. Don't run backwards.
Simsbury gets like 5 yards in the play. All right.
So it's a new half now. The score is 14-14. And Drake is about to get the ball.
So hopefully we recover this.
Oh, and he catches it.
Fumble? No.
No. So 1st and 10 for Drakett. Almost an onside recovery.
Yep.
Hopefully Rockets can stop him so they can still keep this tie going and maybe get the lead back. Oh, he's breaking tackles.
Stop him. Nice job.
Good tackle by number 23, Andrew Giacovani. On the defensive line, we have number 11, Shea Haley. We have number 21,
Franklin Travassos.
Oh, great tackle.
There we go.
We got number 9, Riley Learned on the line. We got number 44, Adrian Munez. 2nd and about 13.
What a stop for Rockets. If we can stop them here, we're going to win.
Well, I don't know about that, but we can at least get a lead. Oh, great job.
That's how to stop them.
Defensive line is being a beast right now.
Okay, what a tackle by number 9, Riley Learned.
He was the first one in there and the first one to get the stop.
And we stop him again.
4th down and about 20. On the offense, number 23, Andrew Giacovani's having a great game.
Number 9, Riley Learned. He's on defense. He's having a great game on defense. Defense.
Come on, Rockets.
The crowd.
Reverse again. Tackle him.
Oh, there we go.
Great play by the Rockets.
So windy. It's so cold out.
1st and 10 for the Rockets. Man, the wind's starting to really pick up right now.
Yeah. Number 40, Quinn Yandel at receiver.
He's trying to run to the other side. He's going.
A little far back.
Yeah, he's about 3-4 yards back. Well, how is he holding that ball?
10, Dylan Sigsbury.
There's a flag on the...
But it's the second and a country mile for Reading Rockets.
Hopefully they can stop them here.
Pat's calling a pass.
To number six, Zachary Labriola.
Let's go, Rockets, let's go. The crowd. Looks like the coach is leaving.
Took a pass. Oh, incomplete. Looks like, what is this formation?
Wow. What's wrong with this ref?
Looks like a new formation for the Rockets.
The defense has no idea what they're doing.
Fourth down.
Got to give the ball to Andrew Giacovani.
He's doing good for this team right now. He's open. They're throwing. Oh, incomplete. So first and 10 for Drake, and hopefully Redding's defense can stop him like last time. Up the middle. Oh.
Yes.
Yes, good tackle.
Here we go. Andrew Giacovani's doing pretty good this game.
He's already gotten two very big tackles.
Some good runs and a stop right here. A group tackle by Redding. All right, let's keep it going, Rockets.
Second and 10.
Another big stop. Hopefully. Coming. Oh, fumble!
Fumble!
Adrian Muniz recovers it.
Great.
Redding's ball. Ooh, Adrian Muniz saves the day. Getting the ball back. Hopefully we score.
They need this touchdown right here. Oh, fumble. Oh, shoot.
Oh. Ooh, right back at us.
Here we go, first and 10.
Get another stop.
If Redding can keep this stop up, they have to score on the next drive. Yes, good tackle.
Here we go.
Number three, Cameron Harrigan with the tackle. So second and about three. Good tackle by number three, Cameron Harrigan. Let's see if they can keep this up. Tackle him.
Wrap him
great
up.
Job.
Stopping the play. Here we go.
Third and about, 11.
Hey, the Reading crowd.
Up the middle. Fumble!
They stop him.
Oh, almost got it.
Fourth down. Will they make it?
All right, hopefully Rockets can stop him. Fourth and about nine. This is critical for them.
What a tackle by number 23.
Andrew Giacovani.
Here's
They're the Reading E team cheerleaders cheering on our team. Reading has the ball back. They need to score on this play. On not this play, just this drive.
Ooh, he gets knocked and he's still going.
There's a block in the back right number six.
He's still, it's knocked out.
Rockets are on like the 6 yard line. They cannot, if they come up empty with this drive, this is gonna be very bad.
Yeah, we at least gotta get down near the 50.
Oh, that's a great run, go.
Don't stop. He's cutting up and he gets the first down. What a run.
Great run by number 23, Andrew Giacovani, to get the first down.
Yeah.
They give it to him again.
They should. Give it to him again right after this play.
He's
first
going.
First down. Runs out of bounds, stops the clock. Now that's a drive. All right, first and 10 for the Rockets. I mean, them. All right, we got Dylan Sigsbury.
He's going backwards.
Well, he loses like a yard.
Number 23, Andrew Giacovani. With his speed, he's looking like Devin Hester out there.
Man. Andrew Giacovani today, he's looking unreal. Come on, Dylan Sigsbury.
Man.
All right.
So third and about 17.
Let's go, Rockets.
Goes in motion, gives it to 23.
Come on, run it up. Oh, he turns around. This is dangerous. Loses more yards.
Rockets need to probably pass here.
Or give it to Jackson Tucker. Andrew Giacovani. Oh, it's a punt. Why is there a whistle? These refs are so...
What?
Oh, it looks like they're not punting it. They have... Someone's going to block for him. But Jackson Tucker...
Another flag on
Labriola. Outside. He's going. Ken. He... the end of the game. Tie, what a game. Reading Rockets.
14. Drake it, 14. Three and one. And
we're off to a good season.
See you next week.